Byron's favorite BC swim and dive memory is winning the West Michigan Relays senior year. Outside of swim, he enjoys working out, playing golf, and hanging out with his friends. After graduation, he plans to attend a four-year college to pursue either engineering or architecture. His proudest accomplishment is making a final in the 100 back sophomore year. And his advice to the team, build your teammates up at meets and at practice because it will be these same guys who will push you to be your best when you're not feeling 100%. Be committed to working hard, but also be committed to being a good teammate and a good friend. Next up, Malachi Tesmer, with his parents Aaron and Angelina Tesmer. Malachi has been swimming for 3 years. His favorite event is the 200 medley relay. Favorite BC swim memory is winning the West Michigan Relays. Outside of swim, he likes to work out, hang out with friends, and help others. After graduation, Malachi plans to pursue a career in law enforcement. His advice to the team, the only person stopping you is you. Find that motivation. Our next senior is Manuel Lopez Zamudio. With his parents, Maria Zamudio and Juan Lopez. Manuel has been swimming for 4 years. His favorite event is the 200 medley relay. His favorite memory is breaking 30 seconds in the 50 free during a practice junior year. Outside of swim, he loves to travel, go to the beach, listen to music, and hang out with friends. He is also very interested in science and politics. After graduation, he hopes to become a nurse anesthesiologist. He is planning on studying at the University of Miami for nursing and a minor in biochemistry. His advice to the team, a quote from Chester Bernard, to try and fail is to at least to learn. To fail to try is to suffer the inestimable loss of what might have been. He also says swimming is difficult and the hardest thing he has ever done in high school, but because of the difficulty, he has learned to be resilient despite setbacks. He has learned to give his all in every race, and if he fails, that's okay because failure only adds to progress. Growth is necessary in this sport, and failure is a part of that growth. Time goes by fast, so enjoying every moment with your teammates and having fun while working hard is essential. As a team, we can grow together. Best of luck. It has been an honor. Next senior up is Cole Mitchell. Cole's parents are Eric and Aaron Mitchell. Cole's been diving or swimming for 6 years, and his favorite event is the 100 backstroke. His favorite BC swim memory is the crazy hotel experiences at State Swim Meet his sophomore year. Outside of swim, he likes to hang out with friends, read, golf, eat, and watch football. After graduation, Cole plans to ascend Cedarville University and study biology and pre-med. His proudest accomplishment, making a state cut in 100 back his sophomore year. Cole's advice to the team, first, know that Sam knows best and he will take care of you and build you to be the best swimmer you can be. Trust him. Second, don't take any of it for granted. It goes fast, so enjoy every minute for what it's worth. Third, do all your stretches. You'll thank me later. And our final senior, Victor Buck. Victor is here with his coach parents, Tyler and Anita Bytenworth. Victor has been swimming for 10 years, and his favorite event is the 200 IM. Favorite Byron Center swim memory is the West Michigan Relays win. Outside of swim, he likes to hang out with friends, travel to the United States to make new friends. After graduation, he plans on more school in Denmark after this year. And his proudest accomplishment is in the 100 and 200 fly, he was first in Denmark at age 12, and fourth in Denmark Nationals in the 200 fly at age 14. His advice is to dream big and work hard to achieve it. Let's hear it for the class of 2024 Byron Center Senior Swimmers. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Oh! Number 554. Parker, second by 14, front club, top position. Third down, 4-3-B, 1-1, fight position.
5-5-5. 5, 4, 5, 4, 5. Thank you. Our next round is the 100-yard pass. 5.5 and 5.5. That concludes our exercise portion. We have one